Skywalker!
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer! We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave me alone!
Please, stop following me.
It's the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know. Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me! It's important, please!
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Rey.
Where are you from, Rey?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere. If you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me. Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Ah, No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end. Are you ready to start your training? Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else. Beneath the island. A dark place.
Resist it, Rey. You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. and he feared it. You're not alone.
Neither are you.
Stop!
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Did you do it?
Stop this!
Luke, I need to know!
What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
Lando!
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Lost Ben Solo, Yuti. Lose Rey? We must not.
I have to talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him.
I know, Chewie, but I've got to try. You don't have to do this. I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
Sir!
Allow me to get the door.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force? That call for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Feels like we've been chasing the Resistance forever.
Can't we just blow them up or something? I don't get it.
We don't all have force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little...
Clearance, please.
Take him!
Competent maintenance staff. I told them to have this fixed.
Join me and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine. But you will join me. I saw it.
Then, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn. I'll help you.
I saw something, too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey. Explain to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed our kitchen.
How is that my fault?
Get in.
Young Rey. Come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker, and Ben Solo, and me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader. Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do. Okay?
Oh,
break.
This is fine.
You're right over there!
Don't worry about me. You all got to wear helmets. Why couldn't I? I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Finn, Holdo is loading the crew into shuttles. She's going to abandon ship. Did you find the master codebreaker?
Well, we found a codebreaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
You sure they can't see us?